Hello everyone, and thanks for tuning back in. Alessandro the Crypto here, and welcome to another video. I'm currently traveling in Geneva, so today no live stream, but I have to update you what is going on with the Bitcoin price, of course, my friends. That's why let's dive here straight into the charts, and we are going to have a look here into the 4-hour time frame for Bitcoin, because it looks like that during the weekend we are going to have a nice pullback, and this pullback in my opinion will end up in a nice buy and long opportunity. So we are currently trading at around $29,000, and if we have a look where we closed the CME chart on Friday, you can see that we closed at $29,700. So if we would open up on Monday at this price level, then of course we would have a new CME gap above us. That's why in my opinion it's very likely that latest on Monday we are going to trade again at around $29,700, and this pullback that we are seeing during the weekend in my opinion should be taken as a good long opportunity. So I also probably gonna increase my long positions with this pullback, especially once here we are getting another buy signal, at least in the 3-hour time frame, because usually I'm trading the 3-hour time frame, and as you can see my indicator here, it looks like that very soon we are about to get a buy signal. And then of course I also will update you whenever I'm going to put more into my long position, because we are right now more or less where I had my last entry. I have several long positions opened in several different entry prices. That's why the latest one that I opened up, I probably gonna put more into my trade today probably. But otherwise we are still in a perfect uptrend here. Although in the daily time frame we are still above the 20 daily moving average and the median line of the Keltner channels, everything still okay, and I'm expecting here continuation to the upside over the next coming weeks and months. I'm still extremely bullish here for Bitcoin and of course overall the crypto market. I still expect that the 100 weekly moving average up here at around $33,000 to $35,000, this area will be tested here very soon, and then probably also head higher, because remember, our final target for this bear market rally is at least here at the top of the Keltner channels at around 45k. If we would go up towards that price level and we would get rejected here by the top of the Keltner channels, I definitely gonna close all my longs. But if somehow we would first see a bigger pullback, maybe even down towards the low $20,000 area, then of course I would just leave them running, because over time of course we are still extremely bullish here for Bitcoin. For Ethereum here the same story, we are seeing a little pullback, but also here we are still above all the important moving averages in the daily time frame. We can also have a look quickly into the 4-hour. Here we are getting supported by the bottom of the Keltner channels. We are currently below the 200 moving average in the 4-hour, but I think that as soon as a Bitcoin is starting to pump again, also here most likely we're gonna shoot up straight away above the 200 moving average, which is right in front of us. And remember, if you want to trade this volatility, especially if you want to open up some new longs, then do it over right now on BitTrue, because currently on BitTrue you get $3,000 as a bonus with only a deposit of $100, and also if you trade up to $20,000 in volume, this is including leverage, so you can get this very easily. And also thanks to BitTrue you will be part of a giveaway that will be starting in the next coming days and weeks. So automatically everyone that is trading here over on BitTrue will be participating on a weekly giveaway that we of course are gonna always select the winner in my videos every week. So definitely sign up to BitTrue with the link in the video description and take advantage of this nice promotion and giveaway that BitTrue is giving to us. But otherwise that's it already for now, my friends. I think that this pullback should be taken as a very good buy and long opportunity. This is of course no financial advice, this is just what I am doing, and I think that we are having very soon exciting times, and I'm still extremely bullish for May and June. In the past, those 2 months after a bear market have been always very important, and they always have given Bitcoin a huge pump into the top of the Keltner channel. So far we always have seen that, and I think that this time we could see exactly the same thing again, especially when we have a look what is going on in the tech stocks over on Nasdaq, for example. Coinbase had a huge run up. That's why I think that we have the perfect circumstance right now to see extremely bullish month in front of us, May and probably also in June. So thank you very much for watching, my friends. Don't forget to be subscribed here, leave a like if you like this crypto content on the go, and probably I'm gonna update you later on, but as I told you, probably this weekend we're going sideways, or from here on probably a bit higher to catch up with the price that we have over in the CME chart for Bitcoin. So thank you very much for watching, and we're gonna see us all in the next one. Bye for now.